Good morning, everyone. Today is October 31st, 2022. We are going to chant Shoshin Nenbutsu Gain Sofu style. So please join me in Gassho. Please put your palms together. Namo Amida Butsu. Namo Amida Butsu. Namo Amida Butsu. Namanda Butsu. Namanda Butsu. Namanda Butsu.
이도근 여우셔의신 기녀 거덕다이 호카이 이츠갸끙유다이에슈슈 토크시랭게조세카이 석쇼신요호쇼진 여범노링겐진즈 여쇼지온지오겟 본시돈란료텐신 조코란쇼보사츠라이 산조르시주조교 본조생교기라크호 텐진보사츠론츠겟 보도인가 겐세이간 오겐네 고유타릭 조조시의신진 와쿠젠본부신진포 조지쇼지속내한 이심으려우코묘도 조슈조가이후겟 노샤케쇼도난쇼 유이묘조도 가츠뉴 맘젠지리키 행곤슈 엠만 토크고 간센쇼 삼프산신케옹곤 노마츠호메츠도힌 이쇼조아크치그제 시양요가이쇼묘카 젠도독묘부쇼이 고아이조사요격악 고묘묘고갱인넴 가이뉴홍감다이치카이 요자쇼주공고싱 교기치낸소고 요이다이토격상인 속쇼호쇼시조락 겐신코카이치다이교 행키양요캄니싸이 센조슈싱한센징 호갱이도쇼벤류 옥주아크닝유이쇼부 가야쿠자이히세슈주 본노쇼겐스이후겐 다이히무겐조쇼가 온시겐크묘부교 맨민젠마크본부잉 진슈교쇼고헨슈 샘자크홍감그아크셋 옛라이쇼지린댕겟 개찌기조이쇼시 소근유자구조무이라크히치신징이노뉴 으교다이지슈시도 조사이무행고그조그악 도조그지슈그도신 유이카싱시 고소세츠 나만다붓 Namandabu. Namandabu. Seisongai Shin. Kimyojinjippo. Muge Konyorai. Gansho Anrako. Namandabs, 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 Namandabs.
Now I would like to share the words of notes on the inscriptions on sacred scrolls. Today's passage is a little bit long, but I would like to read the Japanese part. So please, Jimingasho, please put your palms together. 不感同族念弥陀仏というは、 俯瞰は天まねく進むとなり、同族は道に二人あり、俗に二人あり。道の二人は一つには僧、二つには比丘になり。俗に二人、一つには仏法を信じ行ずる男なり、二つには仏法を信じ行ずる女なり。念弥陀仏と申すは、尊号を少年するとなり。能念戒見仏菩薩と申すは、能念はよく名号念ずとなり。 よく念ずと申すは深く信ずるなり。戒見というは化仏菩薩を見んと思う人は皆見立て祭るなり。化仏菩薩と申すは弥陀の化仏、観音、聖子等の少女なり。明智、称名と申すは明らかに知りぬ。仏の皆を唱おれば、往生すということを妖術とすという。往生の用義は如来の皆を唱うるに過ぎたることはなしとなり。
義祭元空と申すは、義祭はよしというなり。元空は商人の御名なり。菩道化物というは、菩道は無浄土を願いしたをべしなりとなり。化物というは、持つというは衆生なり。化は萬の者を利益すとなり。真珠在心というは、金剛の信心をめでたき玉に例えたも。信心の玉を心に得たる人は、生死の闇に惑わざるゆえに、 心象明鏡というなり、信心の玉をもって愚痴の闇を払い、明らかに照らすとなり。義運養生というは、義運は眼力を疑う心を雲に例えたるなり。養生というは、疑う心の雲を長く晴らし塗れば、安楽浄土へ必ず埋まるるなり。無下行仏の摂取不捨の信仰をもって、信心を得たる人を常に照らし守りたもうゆえに、仏光延長といえり。 仏光延長というは、仏心をして明らかに信心の人の頂きを常に照らしたもうと褒めたまいたるなり。これは摂取して、摂取したもうゆえなりと知るべしと。ナモアミーダ仏、ナモアミーダ仏、ナモアミーダ仏、ナマンダ仏、ナマンダ仏。
So as I mentioned, Shinran Shogyu respected his senior disciple, Ryu Kan and Seikaku in Honen Shogin's Sangha. And Shinran Shogyu wrote notes on one's calling and many calling, which is the commentary on clarification of one's calling and many calling. That is written by Ryu Kan Rishi. And notes on essentials of faith alone, which is the commentary on essentials of faith alone, written by Seikaku Hoin. So we have already read these two writings by Shinran Shogyu. So if you are interested, please watch the video series on these two writings. And in his letters, Shinran Shogyu often recommends his followers to read Essentials of Faith Alone and Clarification of One's Calling and Many Calling. It seems like he copied these writings many times to give it to his followers. And one of the reasons he recommended these writings was that there were disputes among Nembutsu followers regarding one's calling and many calling of Nembutsu and self-power and other power. The writings of Seikaku Hoin and Ryu Kan Rishi clarifies these issues so that Shinran Shogin recommended his followers to read them. And also, Honen Shogin said in his Senjakushu that solely rely on Master Shantou. But Liu Kang also relied on Master Tan Lan to seek for the profound meaning of other power. And his understanding probably influenced Shinran Shogin. But anyway, this passage teaches us how Nembutsu is essential for our attainment of birth, and how the light of Amida Buddha illumines and protects the person of Shinjin. And Ryu Kan Rishi likens Shinjin as precious jewel. And this is based on the commentary on the treatise by Master Tan Lan. And Master Tan Lan said, もし人を無量生寺の在辱にありといえども、かの阿弥陀如来の至極無生生生の宝珠の名号を聞きて、これを辱心に殴れば、年々のうちに罪滅して、心清まり、すなわち往生を生う。Even if a person were amidst the evils and defilements that would cause innumerable birth and death, when one hears Amida Tathagata's name of no birth, which is like the supreme and pure money jewels, and throws it in the defiled mind, one's evil will be destroyed and the mind purified, and one will surely attain birth in the Pure Land. And Ryu Kan Rishi replaced the word of name to Shinjin. And regarding this, Shinran Shogin praised Master Tan Lan in Koson Wasan like this. 安楽仏国に至るには無常法寿の名号と真実信心一つにて無別道こと時たも。Tan Lan teaches that we reach the Buddha land of happiness solely with the name, the unsurpassed gem, and true 信心. For those born there follow no other way. So, you know, this wasan kind of reminds me, or the think of me, of the words of Ryu Kan Rishi.But anyway, you know, Shinran Shogin explained as the light of Amida Buddha equally grasped the beings of Shinjin and Nembutsu, regardless of gender or any other differences in this explanation of the passage written by Ryu Kan Rishi. So I hope today's explanation helped. And in closing, please, Jaimin Gassho, please put your palms together. Namo Amida Butsu. Namo Amida Butsu.ナモアミーダブツ、ナマンダブツ、ナンマンダブツ、ナンマンダブツ。This concludes today's morning service, and I hope you will have a wonderful day today, and hope to see you tomorrow morning. So thank you for attending today's service.